This is the updated Base IQ filter from EBS. It's smaller, has a bunch of new controls, and is a lot of fun to work with, so let's check it out! Disclaimer from BaseDevil.com. The Base EQ is the funkiest thing ever to come out of Sweden. Correct me if I'm wrong. This pedal seems rather simple when you get a first glance, but as soon as you fire it up and start dialing the knobs, you will soon realize that it's extremely powerful and versatile. And since it pairs so well with the Octabase Octaver that EBS also just relaunched, let's try them again together and let's see what these two funk machines can do combined. The new Blue Label Base IQ is like its siblings, smaller than the previous versions. Since the last banking crisis, pedalboard real estate is rare and expensive, so the 12% smaller enclosure is exactly what we need at this point in time. The heavy and extremely sturdy housing has your regular in and outputs, and the circuit now takes everything from 9 to 18 volts. The Base IQ delivers everything from synth-like bass-heavy submarine kind of sounds to light and breezy super funky wah-type tones. On the pedal we have three controls. Attack on the right sets at what input volume the envelope filter opens. Here you can decide if you want to do its thing at all times or if you want it to start rather when you're playing harder. Threshold sets the sensitivity in conjunction with the attack, and there's also the Q control on top. I consider myself a bit of an envelope filter expert, but even I have issues explaining what every individual knob does. It's hard to explain because these three work in conjunction with each other. Change one of them and the other two will also start to behave in a different way. But the good news is when the pedal sits in front of you, it only takes a few moments to find a great sound. So instead of trying to find words that might confuse you anyways, I recommend you to try it out yourself. I love using envelope filters in combination with all kinds of effects. Here's a sweet sound with some delay on top. Between the three controls sit two mini switches that are fortunately much easier to explain. First, we have the mode with three different options. Up, up with range, and down. The up setting delivers your normal wah-type sounds. Up with range is the same thing, but for this you get an internal trim pot to manipulate the range of the envelope. The down setting lets you dive into the world of synth-like sounds. Underneath sits the filter section, giving you three variations for each one of these sounds. But on the inside there are three more controls. One for your output level, a high pass mix that acts similar to a dry wet control, and we have the range trim pot that I've mentioned before. This pedal is definitely a lot more complex than it might appear at first, but the good thing is, it's not overwhelming. It's easy to find the sounds you're looking for and tweaking them to your taste. So if you're looking for a small but very flexible envelope filter, this is definitely a great option. For the end, here's one more sound, the bass IQ in combination with some distortion, which also works really well. Why?